First they went to London, and then they went to America, and they hadn't been back to Liverpool in about a year and a bit. So when they returned, they weren't sure what type of reception they were going to get from the locals, because they were saying, the Beatles have gone to America and they've forgotten about us. People were worried that they weren't going to be nice to the four lads. But they came back for the Northern premiere of their film Hard Day's Night, and they stood on that balcony there, and these streets were filled with 70,000 screaming Beatles fans. It was Beatlemania at their height. Medical tents had to be put up everywhere because people kept fainting because they were screaming so much. People faint on my tours as well, but that's out of boredom, so there you go. So they stood on the balcony, you can see the balcony there. Behind you is the old Bank of England. And that little bank there, just there, Cafe Nero, is the old Delphi Bank, which is now a coffee shop, a Cafe Nero. I believe all historical sites in 5 years will be a Starbucks or a Cafe Nero or a Costa. Okay, I'm going to take you now down to Matthew Street. That is the heart of all things Beatles. That's where they played nearly 300 times.